stuff. But the one thing I wanna remind you, if you have the HSN credit card, everything that you see over there, it says FlexPay. Add an extra flex pay if you use your HSN credit card. So if it says two, you get three. If it says four, you get five. You get to break it into smaller monthly payments. That's a way of us saying thank you and for being so much, you know, so great and so loyal with us. So that's something that you can think about while you're shopping today. Now, if you're thinking about one pan meals, that's another thing everybody's talking about. You wanna do everything in one, not a bunch of cleanup. This is huge. Take a look at this. It's from Dash. We love Dash around here. We love their colors. They love, you know, their cutting edge, everything that they think about for us. 14 inches of this family size nonstick rapid skillet. This is versatile. This is portable. Anywhere that you can have a plug-in, and I mean anywhere, camping, RVs, in your backyard, anywhere in the house, you can use this. $10 off today, $40 for this, two flex pays if you wanna break it into $20 a month. We have three fabulous colors in the aqua, the black, and the red. And Miss Kelly Diedring is gonna show us everything we can do in this. But the big story is, look how huge it is.
I love this electric skillet. You guys love this electric skillet. It's always been a customer pick. We had it as a today's special several years ago. We sold something like 35,000 units in a day, and we've improved it since then. So this is what we're calling our rapid skillet, meaning it heats up almost instantly. You can fry an egg in about 90 seconds. But what's most important is it's lightweight, and I'll talk about that, but the size of it. Okay, you're talking 16 inches across the top.
Wow.
14 inches in the base. That's why we call it our 14-inch electric skillet. But if you filled this to the top, you would have that 16 inches. And we're talking almost 3 inches in our depth. So this is a nice size for anybody. You don't even have to have a huge family. You just have to have a family where you wouldn't all eat together a hot meal. Because typically, if you're doing a burger indoors, you're doing a burger in your 9-inch fry pan. Then you're gonna do, you know,
maybe and then somebody else is eating.
Somebody else's burger. Then you're gonna do your burger. And nobody's eating together anymore because we just don't have the tools to do it. Now everybody can eat together, which I think is really special. I also love electric skillets for a lot of other reasons. First of all, they're convenient to me. I don't know, there's something about just plugging it in and having a cooktop.
Wherever.
Wherever you want.
Yeah.
But also, you don't get that, you get even heat distribution. You know, sometimes you get hot spots on your stove.
Yep.
And with your stove, you're never quite sure. Is it the right temperature? What's the high, medium, low button telling me? We're telling you the temperature on your high, medium, and low here. It's coming in the guide, but you have that even heat distribution. So let's say you wanna do those pancakes in the morning. Gotta have an electric skillet, right? Now you're thinking, okay, that's a mess. She made a mess. I made a mess on purpose. I want to show you how easy it is to clean up.
By the way, she just pulled eight burgers out of there.
Indoor burgers, right? I didn't have to go out and fire up the grill and light up the propane and do the charcoal. I can do it indoors when I want to. It's just quite simply convenient. It's nice and lightweight, but it has what we call our TruGlide nonstick technology. I call it the non-stickiest.
The non-stickiest.
I just take a wet rag and anything that may be in here that's like a fried egg, fried pancake, you can see all this cheese, all this fat, all this grease, all this oil, and I can literally just wipe it up. Obviously, I made an extra special mess for you back here, but at the end of the day, just watch the front half of this machine. Look at how simple that is to clean up. That's what we call our TruGlide nonstick technology, so that all you have to do is take a rag at the end of the night and wipe this down. It's gonna look and come clean as if it were right out of the box.
I was about to say, but that's like clean like I'm ready to cook something new. Not
I'm about
clean
to.
Like, yeah.
I'm about to,
not clean like, you know, I still gotta wash this later.
No, and you don't. And you can actually unplug the heating element and take it over to your sink and run some water in it. You don't wanna dishwash it, but it doesn't matter that you don't wanna dishwash it because it becomes so clean when you just take a couple of swipes with the rag. You're good to go. That's what we love about Dash, right? So I love the colors, I love the size, I love the technology, but most importantly, I love that it makes my life easy, right? So now I'm gonna go right back up to, I'm gonna go to medium high.
Okay.
A heating element plugs and unplugs. It's rapid. So it will heat up and recover really quickly. Maybe you're doing multiple batches of like a shallow fry. You want to do fried chicken. It will heat up and recover really quickly. So pop that heating element in and then look at the capacity. Okay, that's one bag of frozen meatballs. Here's bag number two of frozen meatballs. And then here is a couple of jars of my favorite marinara. And I have now served, you know, meatball subs for my entire family, or maybe it's for my entire bridal shower
Think
or baby
about
shower.
The amount of pots or pans you would have to pull out and heat up on your stovetop to get this amount going.
You wouldn't, you would. You'd have 20 pans going.
Absolutely.
And then I love, this is where we made these improvements. So you can see the silicone lining right on the lid. You're getting the cook and look lid, which I think is really special because a lot of people talk about owning an electric skillet. Mm-hmm. Their electric skillet didn't come with a lid.
No.
Ours comes with that nice large dishwasher safe lid. At the end of the day, you're gonna find yourself reaching for this, or maybe keep it on your countertop. It's really quite attractive.
Because Dash always gives us great colors. Yep. And again, here's the black, here's the aqua, and here is the red. So all three colors are available. And Dash, that's one of the things that we love. We love Dash because they have great colors.
Yep.
And I think we love them because they really listen to us.
Yes,
like
absolutely.
You wanted bigger, you wanted it to heat up faster, you wanted it
you
to
wanted
clean
your
up.
Whole family to eat it at once.
Done.
Done. Look at this. Noodles I don't have to break, okay? Go to Italian dinner, Italian family. They do not like to break the noodles, right?
I literally just
they
broke
just
all
don't.
My noodles
Don't break
last
the noodles.
Night.
It is so offensive to them. You don't need to break the noodles because you have that 14-inch skillet now. It will be, it's the largest skillet I've ever sold. I think it might be the largest skillet we have here at HSN. Possibly the largest in the world. I don't know. I'm just saying that. But it is a nice size. But it is also lightweight. So Dash would never give you something clunky and cumbersome that you couldn't just travel with, right? Or for the RV, vacation home, you know, condo, apartment, dormitory. Whatever your needs are, this can go with you. We're just gonna make a beautiful shrimp linguine, right? But I just can walk away from it. I can pop the lid on, let my pasta cook, let my shrimp simmer, and come back to this.
And I love that it's gonna get nice outside. Yep. We're gonna wanna maybe do a family dinner outside. Take this on your back porch.
Sure.
Plug it into the wall, and you can make this and out, take your dinner outside. Do something different.
Yeah, and I love that. We're actually currently ripping out our entire kitchen, so we're renovating.
So you're gonna live off this?
I am living off this. And we don't even have an outdoor kitchen. We just have like an outdoor kitchen box, the pool box. It's literally living on my pool box plugged in, and I can cook anything. I mean, we have not skipped a meal. We have not had to eat out like a lot of people do when they're renovating.
Yeah.
Because I can do my frozen pizza. I can do a shallow fry.
Oh, wait,
I can do fried chicken breast.
You and your husband?
Myself, my husband, and our four-year-old.
Okay, so it's three of you.
Yep.
And you still use this all the time.
All the time. Don't think it's too big for you because honestly, you can do a single chicken breast if you would like. I love it for frozen pizza or if you love doing the fresh homemade pizzas. It makes the best pizzas because it gets nice and crispy on the bottom and it's gonna melt that cheese on top. So if you're getting it just for, you know, this is like a large pizza. This is a 14-inch pizza. This is not your tiny little 9-inch personal pizza.
Right.
This is a full-on pizza.
So pizza, we did 8 burgers. We're doing a whole, was it 2 bags of meatballs?
Shrimp linguine. Oh yes, the frozen meatballs and they're already bubbling.
The sauce. We've got the shrimp linguine going. This is a $40 skillet.
Yeah.
Like I saw the $39.95 when I was talking to you this morning.
But when
I'm out here, I'm seeing it
it's
in person.
It's a great quality.
Oh my gosh, yes. $40? Stop.
I know, and that's the thing. And we're doing a quick little shallow fry over here. I'm just gonna flip our chicken breast. But maybe you like to do fried catfish, fried green tomatoes, fried pickles. You can just do a little 1/4 inch of your oil and do a nice little shallow fry on the bottom. You don't have to get out that big, clunky, cumbersome deep fryer. Because most of us don't want to get out that deep fryer. You can see just a little 1/4 inch of oil and you're now frying inside your electric skillet because you have that precise temperature control, which you need to have. Look at our beautiful chicken and dumplings.
Look.
I mean, how gorgeous is that going to be, you know, for a brunch that you're having or hosting, or maybe you're having people over to watch a sports game or whatever it is. There's our dumplings on top and then our beautiful chicken with a little bit of gravy and our stew vegetables. How gorgeous is that gonna be? But look at the capacity you can do.
That is so much. And I know you're gonna use this on an everyday, if you're like Kelly, for your family of three and you're gonna wanna do this, but do think about that. Think about Easter, I mean, I know we're far off, but think Thanksgiving, think Christmas. This is gonna be an added place to be able to cook things. Baby showers, bridal showers, Mother's Day, if you're hosting brunch for everybody. This can go anywhere.
Yep.
You can serve it straight from the table. You can make whatever it is that you want.
Oh, I love the idea of doing like the fajita vegetables and doing like tableside fajitas.
Yes.
Like they do at the restaurants. You know, take this, all you need is that electric outlet. How about breakfast?
All breakfast, one pan. pan.
Everybody gets a pancake, an egg, and some bacon all in one single pan. And this is what we're talking about, getting back to the basics of all eating together again.
One pan.
Yeah, one pan cooking.
I love this.
One pan to clean, one pan to cook in. It's large enough, you know, for your large family, but it's this nice size even for your smaller family. And it's easy, easy to clean up. I cannot express how much I love our TruGlide nonstick. I mean, you can see the eggs. I didn't add any spritz or spray inside here.
Oh, you didn't put anything
to cook
down.
My eggs, nothing, no extra calories added. Wipe it clean, it looks like it just came out of the box.
I wanna remind you,
it really is gonna blow your mind.
This just has to go into an outlet. That's all you need. Item number for this is 641081. Two flex pays if you wanna break this into $20 a month. You can absolutely do that. Just do two big reveals.
Okay, I'll just lift the lids. We have our beautiful pan of baked ziti right here, enough to feed an army. And then we did a beautiful blueberry fruit, summer fruit crumble.
And we did dessert.
Yeah, we did dessert right over some ice cream, a little bit of crumble. You guys are gonna really enjoy having this, and you know that it's Dash, so you know that it's that high quality.
Okay, $10 off. This is a under $40 price break for this. Absolutely worth this. 14 inches, easy cleanup, absolutely amazing. So, make sure I'm...